Alright, so this brings us to the other side. Are they using their warp and stuff to good effect? Oh, hi! Charge. Uh-oh. I need to hide from these guys, and they're all over the friggin' place. Damn it! Boom! Hi! Boom! Shakalaka! Oh crap! You guys are on my side. You're not supposed to be on my side. You get on your side. They're dropping out of the freaking sky. Oh no. I would like to take cover, yes. Oh crap, they're all over. Where are they? They're up there. Oh crap, there's so many. I don't know where to hide from these freaking guys. Oh, huh. They're all over the place. My god. Crap. You know? This is, hide. Run. Run. Go. Move. Ugh. Thanks for not moving, Shepard. God. Damn! This is, yeah, pretty tough. Pretty tough for some reason. Which way is the new way?
Nice one, Prangley.
Do not want. I need a good defensible position. Can you please? I can't hide behind that. And they come from up there, and. You know what? I need to be up there. I can't run through foliage. Will you move? Oh, I can't. I'm trying to run away from this freaking crap. Hide.
Damn it, Rodriguez. I told you to watch your barriers.
Alright. If I cannot have them attacking from like three sides at once, that'd be awesome. That just gets rid of their shields. So I just gotta watch this stairs and here. Much better. She will do it. She'll kill you twice. Pick a target. Yeah, that's all we can do.
You come after my kids?
Heal the squad, which means the Yara. everyone's dead. So students die, she'll kill them. These guys, she'll kill them. This is a great position. I'm so glad I found this. Hello! I lost him here. Here he is. Good. Well, howdy. Oh, the kids are up there, good. Who's left? I see you. Yeah, overload the shields. And I'll do my best to actually hit the guy. We've got this thing too. We can warp that. A lot of armor left on this thing. Got it. Alright. Oh, there's a turret here. Let me switch to a different weapon here. We'll try it. We'll try the sniper rifle. Nice.
Everyone okay up there? Rodriguez took one in the arm because she didn't watch her barrier.
Okay. I will hurry shortly. First, stuff, goodies, armor, not armor, ammo. Anything good up here? I can't do anything with that. So yeah, really can't go. This is the other half. That's where we came in, right? Guess we're going that way. We are. Oh, we made it, guys. That was insane. I'm full. Water. How calm and tranquil. I'm in trouble with this? Are these guys in here?
That's an impressive barrier, Octavia. Our files. As you've been working on shield technology.
Jackhole.
Why don't you come out peacefully?
Haha.
And Joanna is already on the shuttle, Octavia. Don't you want to make sure she's safe?
Octavia, isn't it?
What?
Not sure if I should let this play out or just start attacking them. Okay, let's attack them. Neither of them have shields, so... Incinerate... Warp... Greetings.
I'm Commander Shepard with the Alliance. I'm here to help.
I didn't buy it from the last guy, and I've got no reason to buy it now.
Okay.
Square root of 906.01.
David Archer.
30.1.
Hello, Commander Shepard.
David, you know her?
Yes. She rescued me from Cerberus. Sent me here. She made it quiet.
Huh. He's very functioning very well.
You did a great job keeping yourself safe. The biotic students are up there. Stay close. They'll get you out of here.
Okay. Thanks.
He looks much healthier.
Yes, he does.
I remember you.
I wouldn't recognize
him. Normandy computer. Sorry.
No apology is necessary.
I'm not gonna tell him that. We need your mind. Are you okay? He's... you know, from the, I don't know how to... I don't want to sound like, I don't know, like ignorant or uncaring or anything, but... from the, what do you call it? The... I always forget the name of this. The Project Overlord. I didn't think it was as high functioning as this with, like, you know, actual normal conversations. For some reason, I really thought it was, you know, his brother and maybe just a few others who could communicate with him. I, you know, without him just repeating square root of stuff. You okay?
Has Grissom Academy been all right?
Yes. I've been counting.
Anything in particular?
Counting?
The number of days you lengthened my life.
Aww.
The security office. I hacked the lock.
He is very well spoken.
Lots of guns. Goodbye.
Huh. Okay. Well, thanks for that. I guess we'll get some guns. We looked at everything back here, right? So we're supposed to go that way, and we can't go this way. So the guns are here. Okay, there's the people are not attached to them, which is always a good sign. M96 Matok. Did we already have that? Oh, I don't know. Oh, Matok 2. Okay. Sniper rifle piercing mod. This is your lots of guns? I could only get two things. What's the point, David? Alright, docking bay procedures. Gonna have any final battle with these guys?
Bio amp. Schematics for amp interfaces. Not as good as what we already have, but still worth a look.
Okay. What the hell do we do now? Just jump over this? Okay. Ceres Council chestplate. Cool. Found a bunch of armor lately. What's that? His back is faced. Is there someone in there? I'm not even sure. She disappeared and reappeared over there. What the hell? That's empty. Good. I like those empty. Is it empty? Can I go in it? What is this? Empty Atlas? No way! Oh, cool! I'm in the damn thing. It's broken, but I'm in it. Nice. Can I save while I'm in this thing? I stopped moving. This is gonna be cool. Okay. There's someone standing there. I was trying to zoom in and I forgot and just fired. Well, that's just a statue, isn't it? Boom! Now, I'm not an idiot. I know I'm not. Oh, crap. Oh, he's ducking and rolling here. Alright, these things aren't working out very much. These missiles. Oh my god! Guts all over the place! I love it! Guts. I can't knock out the generator. There we go.
There's the shuttle! Head over 2x2! Franklin, Rodriguez, stay close! Shepard, watch your ass!
Watch my ass? Is there another one? Nice! Two! In one shot! Awesome! I'm having fun! Oh, he ducked and rolled out of the way, you stinker. Come on, combat engineer. Boom! I'll get you. Damn it. Any more? Oh, they're up there. Oh, ho, ho. Nice. Can I do another? Yeah. Oh, they're dropping out of the sky again. What? Who's shooting me?
The shuttles are almost ready.
Look at them gutch. Shuttles are almost ready, baby. Oh, there's another one. Damn freaking thing in the way. I had a feeling there was another mech. Got it. Any more foes?
Hurry, Commander. The Normandy has pulled the cruiser out of position. We need to leave now.
Alright. Wait, eggs for exit. X isn't working. Hold on. How do I get out of here again? I don't know how to exit. In the meantime, I have the feeling something is shooting at me. It says X for exit. And I'm pressing that. Escape? Maybe press this and escape? No. Escape makes me back here. This is ridiculous. I can't get out of the thing. Shooting. I don't know if I really am on some kind of time constraint here, which means I really have to get out of this freaking thing. Wasn't there something I had with Numpad Zero? Try that. I don't see it here, though. Oh, now I'm out. I was pressing the same key, guys. I was pressing X. What the hell? Give me that. That's the shuttle. And the poor mech. Friggin' destroyed. Can I also go up top? Or no? Oh, look what we got. Some machine gun magazine upgrade. Mazagine upgrade, I was gonna say. Who is this? This must be that Grissom guy. Yeah, founder. You know, it says more than that. And it's not English. Alright, we're done. We're getting the hell out of here then.
Kaylee, how's it coming? Shuttles are unlocked. Take the controls and get the students aboard.
Something's gonna happen.
Where the hell's Rodriguez?
Uh-oh. Oh no! Rodriguez!
She needs covering fire!
Yeah! Bust it open! Nice! They're getting up! Oh! I wanted to get him too, but the game can have this one.
Joker, we flew out on a Cerberus shuttle. Watch your fire.
Right, I've got you on sensors. Should just be a minute.
Thank you, Commander. We'd have never gotten off that station if you hadn't come.
No problem.
Forget that. We kicked some ass. Next place we dock, you're all getting inked. My treat.
Woohoo!
What do you guys want? Ascension Project logo? Glowing fist? Maybe a unicorn for Rodriguez? Screw you, ma'am!
Unicorns rule.
I can't believe we got them out alive.
Screw you, ma'am.
I was going to suggest that they stick to support roles. But perhaps they're ready after all.
Perhaps. We'll use them as support.
Now they're definitely ready, but the Alliance needs them in a support role.
What? We trained for artillery strikes!
We don't need another artillery unit. We need stronger barriers for our frontline squads.
Only good time.
This is bullshit! Hey.
Oh god.
Where they need us, that's where we go. Besides, I'm sure we'll get some shots in.
Commander, we've got a visual on you now. Preparing to dock. Hey, Jack, now that you're military, you gonna wear a uniform, or are you just getting the officer's bars tattooed on?
Screw you, flight lieutenant.
Flight lieutenant.
What the hell was that?
Jack promised to watch your language in order to maintain the necessary professionalism we need from our teachers.
It's hilarious.
A swear jar or something? Because I bet if we empty that thing, we can afford another cruiser.
Cover your ears, kids. Hey, Joker.
Ah! I love it.
Shepard.
Anderson.
Damned if you aren't a sight for sore eyes.
I'm glad you're still alive.
You too, sir. Sir? I may have reinstated you, but that doesn't give you permission to go all formal on me.
Then I'm glad you managed to keep your ass alive, Anderson.
That's more like it. Looks like you didn't waste any time getting to work.
Nope.
I can only imagine what would have happened to those kids if they'd fallen into Cerberus' hands.
It'd be horrible.
They're definitely eager to help.
It'd be like Jack all over again.
Some of the best humanity has to offer. And we're throwing them into battle. God damn it, I hate this war.
I put him in support roles.
Hackett didn't mention in his report...
Kaylee Sanders is safe. She's with the recruits.
Thanks, Shepard. When I heard about the attack, well, I've already lost a lot of friends.
So
she asked me to tell you to stay alive.
Did she now? Well, thanks, Shepard. That might be the first good news I've heard this week. Anderson out.
Shepard out.